my grandmother's sick. I gotta get out of here. I'll talk to you later. I can't. I gotta go do something.
Where's my fucking money? You're fucking dead when I catch you, you piece of shit.
Steve, come here.
What's the matter with this kid?
Get over here.
Fucking crazy, this kid.
Yeah, the kid wants his fucking money. So what are you gonna do?
I gotta talk.
You gotta stop babying him. He owes me money. Hit him with a fucking bat.
I come all over the fucking block. What are you kidding me?
Is that the advice you give the kid? Is that the advice you fucking hoodlums?
Stop it, babe.
Come on, let's go.
I'm treating him like a
hoodlum. Don't listen to these hoodlums. I'm gonna go to Gino's. I'll be right back.
All
right.
What's
the matter?
This guy Louis Dumps over here, you know, he owes me $20. It's been 2 weeks now, and every time he sees me, he keeps dodging me.
Yeah.
And he's becoming a real pain in the ass. I mean, should I crack him one or what?
What's the matter with you? What have I been telling you? Sometimes hurting somebody ain't the answer. First of all, is he a good friend of yours?
Nah, I don't even like him.
You don't even like him? Well, there's your answer right there. Look at it this way. It costs you $20 to get rid of him, right? He's never going to bother you again. He's never going to ask you for money again. He's out of your life for $20. You got off cheap. Forget it.
You're always right. You're always right.
Yeah, I'm always right.